All right, Michelle, thanks for that. Is the Drake curse dooming the Mavericks in the NBA Finals? You know, before the series started, Drake placed a $500,000 bet on Dallas to win it all. On Instagram, he said he did it because he's a Texan. You know, Drake, if you may not have known, recently bought a home in Houston. But fans on social media say that bet might have jinxed the Mavs because Drake has a history of making bad picks. Some fans say they hope Drake never publicly posts his picks again.